Good morning, ma'am. Good morning, friends. Myself Neha Tikhile from BPharm second year, and today I am going to tell about the pharmaceutical company that is Zydus Cadila. Zydus Cadila, also called as Cadila Healthcare. This is the overlook of Zydus Cadila. Zydus Cadila is dedicated to life in all its dimensions. Our world is shaped by passion for innovation, commitment to partners, and concern for the people in an effort to create healthier communities globally. Driven by passion for innovation, making a difference in the world of health and care. Indian pharma industry. As we know, Indian pharma industry is growing at about 8 to 9% annually. It meets around 70% of country's demand. So, what are the reasons for rising the demand for pharma industry? First is low drug penetration. Second, rising the middle class and disposable income. Increase the government and private spending. And last is increase the medical insurance penetration. Then introduction, Cadila Healthcare Overview. Traded as BSE, that is Bombay Stock Exchange, with code 532321 and NSE, that is National Stock Exchange, Cadila Healthcare. National Stock Exchange is a leading stock exchange of India located in Mumbai. Cadila was founded in 1952 by Ramanbhai Patel and is headquartered in Ahmedabad, Gujarat, India. The key people of this company are Pankaj R. Patel, who is the chairman of Zydus Cadila, and Sharvil P. Patel, who is the managing director of this company. Pankaj Patel is a graduate from Gujarat University and holds a degree of pharmacy. And he went on to pursue M.Pharm in pharmaceutics and pharmaceutical technology from LM College of Pharmacy. Revenue is ₹7,104.30 crore as per 2019. The net income is ₹1,602.10 crore as per 2019. And the number of employees working here are 29,000 as per 2020. Zydus is dedicated to life. Zydus Cadila is the fourth largest pharmaceutical company in India. It is a manufacturer of generic drugs. It includes Ondi, Skin Shine Soap, Nostravin, Nasal Drop, etc. It basically deals with the pharmaceutical diagnostics, herbal products, skincare products, and OTC products. The group has manufacturing sites and research facilities spread across the five states of Gujarat, Maharashtra, Goa, Himachal Pradesh, and Sikkim in India, and US and Brazil. In point second, what is meant by OTC products? OTC products are the over-the-counter medicines or the drugs which we can buy without a prescription. For example, any antacid, which reduces the acidity, or liquid drops, or pain relievers like acetaminophen, etc. Then move towards the history. What is the success story of Pankaj Patel, the man behind Zydus Cadila? Cadila was founded in 1952 by Ramanbhai Patel, formerly a lecturer in the LM College of Pharmacy, and his business partner Indravardhan Modi. The story so far, Cadila Laboratories was formed by two friends, first Ramanbhai Patel and second Indravardhan Modi in 1952. But in 1995, Patel and Modi family split because Modi family's share was moved to Cadila Pharmaceuticals and Cadila Healthcare became the holding company for Patel family. Cadila Pharma remained privately held, now headed by Rajiv Modi, Indravardhan Modi's son. And Cadila Healthcare got listed in 2000. Pankaj R. Patel, Raman Bhai's son, had it. From a turnover of 2000 to 50 crore in 1995, it is valued to rupees 9600 crore in year 2017. In 2015, Zydus Cadila Healthcare has also launched its first research-based drug molecule called as Saroglitazar in the treatment of diabetic dyslipidemia under the brand name Lipaglyn. Diabetic dyslipidemia, also known as hypertriglyceridemia, it is a condition in which where a person with diabetes has high lipid level or triglycerides. In 2019, injectable ketorolac-tromethamine manufactured by Zydus. Ketorolac is used to relieve moderately severe pain in adults after surgery. It is in the class of NSAID, that is non-steroidal anti-inflammatory drug. It works by stopping the body's production of substances that causes pain, fever, and inflammation. In 2020, Zydus Cadila's drug Desidustat received approved by the US FDA, that is United States Food and Drug Administration, to initiate the clinical trials on the cancer patients. Then achievements and awards. In 2015, the company acquired another Indian pharmaceutical company called as German Remedies. On 25 June 2007, the company acquired Química Farmacêutica Nico do Brasil Limited as a part of Zydus Healthcare Brazil Limited. In 2010, Cadila Healthcare received a Wellcome Trust Award under the R&D, that is Research and Development for Affordable Healthcare in India initiative. In 2014, Cadila Healthcare launched the world's first adalimumab biosimilar under the brand name Exemptia at 1/5 the originator price. Biosimilar means biologic medical product. Biosimilar means biologic medical product highly similar to another approved biologic medicine. Here, adalimumab are used to treat the inflammation of joints like rheumatoid arthritis, skin joints, etc. Zydus Cadila have three mainly sites: business sites, manufacturing sites, and R&D sites. As we can see here, there are business sites at Ahmedabad, in that Cadila Healthcare Limited, Zydus Wellness Limited are there. Zydus Healthcare Limited Mumbai, Zydus Healthcare Philippines, Sri Lanka, Zydus Pharmaceuticals Mexico, Zydus Healthcare Brazil, South Africa, and etc. Zydus Cadila also have manufacturing sites at Ahmedabad, biologics manufacturing sites, Zydus Biotech Park Changodar, Zydus Wellness Limited Changodar, Goa Formulation, and API manufacturing at Ahmedabad and Dabhasa. Zydus Cadila also have research and development sites at Ahmedabad, Vaccine Technology Center Changodar, Dabhasa, and Vaccine Research, Italy. Manufacturing plants. Zydus have manufacturing plants in Moriya at Ahmedabad, API manufacturing plant at Dabhasa, dosage plant in Baddi, also injectable manufacturing facility in Vadodara, also Zydus Hospital at Ahmedabad, manufacturing plant at Sikkim, and Zydus Biologics at Ahmedabad. Then see the drug products of Cadila Healthcare. They include tablets, capsules, powders and granules, syrups, injections, ointments, liquids, suppositories, and cosmetics. Here one example is that Vaxiflu 4 vaccine. It is in the form of injection. They helps protect you from influenza, that is flu. It works by exposing you to small dose of flu viruses, which helps our body to develop immunity against the diseases. Zydus manufacture its product in the state-of-art facilities in India and the US, including the formulation, API, that is active pharmaceutical ingredients, vaccines, biosimilars, complex products, which includes transdermal, topical. Transdermal means substance that are absorbed through skin, and topical means they apply to the body, skin surfaces, body surfaces such as skin or the mucous membrane. And these are some other examples. First is Albendazole Oral Suspension, IP, that is Indian Pharmacopoeia. First is Albendazole Oral Suspension. It is an antiparasitic medicine used for the treatment of parasitic worm infection, and it works by killing the worm that causes infection and stop the infection from spreading. Second is Ampicillin 500 mg. It is the beta-lactam antibiotic and prescribed for certain types of bacterial infection, including the urinary tract infection, respiratory tract infection, bronchitis, that is inflammation of bronchi, etc. Third is Oxalgin. Oxalgin nanogel is indicated for relief from pain, swelling, and inflammation due to arthritis, low back pain, neck pain, etc. Then tacrolimus capsule. Tacrolimus, also called as tacromus. 0.5 mg capsule is an immunosuppressant which is used in kidney, liver, and heart transplant patients. And these are some Zydus Wellness products, including the Sugar Free, Everyuth, and Neutralite, etc. Zydus also have therapeutic areas, which includes the cardiovascular, which is related to heart, gastrointestinal, which is related to stomach and intestine, antibiotics, analgesic, also called as painkiller, the drugs which are used to relieve from pain, then respiratory, which means related to organs of the respiration, gynecology, which means the branch of medicine which deals with the study of reproductive system. And anti-infective means the drugs which are used to prevent from infection. Then COVID-19 vaccine development. Zydus Cadila's biotech drug to treat the COVID-19 gets DCGI. DCGI means Drug Controller General of India. Nod for phase 3 trials. Zydus Cadila has received the approval from DCGI to start the final phase clinical trials in COVID-19 patients with its biological therapy, pegylated interferon alpha-2b, under the brand name Pegihip. The trials will commence in December and will be conducted on 250 patients across 20 to 25 centers in India, said Zydus Cadila. Zydus Cadila pegylated interferon alpha-2b under the brand name Pegihip was originally approved for hepatitis C and was launched in the Indian market in 2011. Then stock performance. This is the graph of Cadila's stock performance. Till now, Cadila's healthcare have 193,303 shareholders. As per one day, the graph is showing increase in the growth rate, that is 0.33%. and the amount increases rupees 1.55. And these are the links from where I have referred. Thank you. Thank you, everyone.